How do you solve any math problem in just a few seconds? Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang. I've been teaching college mathematics for almost a decade, and we're here to talk about a few steps that will help you solve a math problem in just a few seconds. Now, can any and every math problem be solved in a few seconds? No, there's going to be problems that are going to be more involved than that, but there's also a lot of math problems that can be solved in just a few seconds. But the most important thing to really think about in order to do that is you need to have a lot of things already in your mind. You need to have a lot of formulas stored up there and be very familiar with them. And also, this is a really strong tip for you, be really strong with your multiplication tables. The more work you can do in your head, the better off you'll be. Not that you can't write stuff down, but once you have it in your mind, you can immediately write down what kind of information that you need after reading a particular problem. Now, once you have the problem written down or in your mind, you can easily solve it in your head. You can write out a couple of basic steps on paper, but basically, the more you know in your mind, the faster you can do a particular problem. So, I'm Jimmy Chang, and that's how you can solve a problem in just a few seconds.